Here's an example of a 6,000 gallon vertical tank, 1.9 specific gravity, that we're installing heat tracing system on. You'll see the panels down at the bottom, and these are to regulate the temperature. After the heat tracing system is installed on the poly tank, it's then shot with 2 inches of foam to be able to insulate it. And after this, there will still be another coating of foam that will be applied, and then they will be painted white.